Hi, how are you today? Are you sanitizing your hands properly? Are you using soap or alcohol? If you're using alcohol, which kind of alcohol do you use? Is it ethyl alcohol or isopropyl alcohol? As we all know that we are facing chaos in this type of time, alcohol could be considered essential during COVID-19 pandemic. Namely, the diversion of alcohol is to be used as a disinfectant in response to the increased demand of such product. Each and everyone needs to be clean and be sanitized to prevent the virus and bacteria that can harm us. Alcohol diversely affects people around the world on a large scale, even in non-pandemic times. Alcohol stops the spread of germs, where in fact 1 in 5 people don't regularly wash their hands. Of those who do, 70% don't use soap. Providing alcohols in key areas including bathrooms and kitchens make it more likely that people will use it to kill harmful bacteria. Promote good hygiene and health. A healthy building is a productive one. Encouraging the use of alcohol helps people to have a good hygiene. Ethanol is a common ingredient in many cosmetics and beauty products. It acts as an astringent to help clean skin, as a preservative in lotions, and to help ensure that the lotion ingredients do not separate. And it helps hairspray adhere to hair, because ethanol is effective in killing microorganisms like bacteria, fungi, viruses. It is a common ingredient in many hand sanitizers and more. According to studies, that the alcohol concentration is an important factor that reducing bacteria forming units. The World Health Organization suggests that 70% ethyl alcohol is superior to isopropyl alcohol against the influenza of viruses. However, both provide adequate germicidal properties. Ethanol is recommended at higher percent concentration, usually 80%. It's widely recognized that ethanol in this concentration is effective against many viruses and bacteria. It works by deterring proteins and dissolving liquids, effectively destroying many types of bacteria in viral cells. It is ineffective against pores. Ethanol is typically used in concentration of 70% because higher concentration evaporate too quickly and lower concentration aren't as effective. It is present in some soaps and hand wipes. Isopropyl alcohol, on the other hand, evaporates a similar rate and destroys bacteria and viral cells by the same mechanism. However, it is not as effective in dehydrating living tissue. Therefore, to sum up everything, the world is facing a medical crisis amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The role of adequate hygiene and ethanol inevitable in controlling the spread of virus and bacteria in public places and healthcare institutions. There has been a great surge in demand of ethanol products in many areas in the world because ethanol is one of the prevention that we can use to fight against bacteria and viruses. That is why I recommend ethanol because it can kill varieties of different types of bacteria and viruses. That makes it an effective component in many ways. It has antimicrobial properties. It works to break down the structure of the proteins of bacteria. In addition, this emergency situation is expected to continue. Hence, ethanol will be in demand for extended time. And the availability and purchase of substandard products on the market create an ongoing safety concern.